Some may call it a curse, a life like mine. But others, a blessing. It's certainly a lonely life, but a fulfilling one at best. It's my cross to bear.